So, yeah, you're one of the people that are integral parts of finding Braun Strowman, and I just wanted you to take back and see this quote that he posted on what you meant to him. Yeah, truth be told, I wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for Mark Henry. I traveled around the world doing strongman competition. That's the first time I met Mark back in 2010 when I competed as an amateur. I introduced myself and said I've always been a fan of his in WWE and what he's done in the strength sports world. That's from Braun Strowman. I just want to get your thoughts on that real quick.
You know what? Braun is the atypical guy that we need in pro wrestling. He's not shy. When he walks in a room, he owns the room. And that's what I look for when I'm scouting talent. I can change the body by the training, or the performance center can change the body by what workload you put on it. You know, I don't care if you're handsome or the look like the back of the couch. I don't care. I want personality. I want people that could come in and go, hey, what's going on, guys? Everybody, come here. Let me tell you a story. I want that guy.
You and Braun did, in fact, meet once in a televised match. He did.
Yeah, he kicked my ass.
Well, you beat me to it. He did prevail. You put it a different way, as we see a little bit over here. But as you said, you didn't always get to do the things that some of the guys get to do now. If you were to face off again, might we see Mark Henry throw a drop kick or maybe take a little bit of a different offensive approach against Braun Strowman?
You bet. And I would beat him like a drum, too.
All right, well,
I'd give him everything I got. I'd drop kick him. I'd give him a missile drop kick off the second. maybe that would have put me in a good position to have him for that World's Strongest Slam, and bang, you could count to 1,000.